This is my playthrough for Metal Gear Solid 2, and I forgot what part I'm on, so I'm at the boss fight. It's kind of fucking hard. It's been pissing me off. We're gonna see what I could do here. Like I said, I don't know what part I was on. 41, 42, I don't fucking know. I lost track. Oh man, oh, I gotta replay this shit.
Raiden.
Oh man, I don't care about this crap. Fucking damn it. This bullshit. Go back to normal, man. Fuck me. I'm gonna let Stick do it all. Man, this shit's so fucking annoying. It's cool at first, but I get tired of seeing it. I'm trying to save one for the boss fight. Shit.
up, pussy.
Oh, this part's so annoying, man. So stupid. I already seen all this shit.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real.
So boring, man. Can I skip this?
No more games, Jack. At least you know. There's no reason.
Finally. See, can I save it? No. Gotta remember how to do this. Fuck me, man. What the hell was that? See over here, it's so stupid. Pop that up. Mm-hmm. fuck is quick used to be, dude. See what I mean? Bullshit. The fucking lag with the quick part.
Come in! Raiden! Raiden!
This fucking boss fight is stupid. Not sure how I missed that. Fire, damn it. Fuck you. Gonna hit me again. No. Fire your damn rocket, man. Slow down. Damn it. Fucking way. Get up. Bitch, what hit me? Fuck you, game. You, man. This is so hard on normal. Fighting the damn lag. Fire, damn it. Thank you. this game's bullshit. Shut up. Get the headshot. These point right at the hit. So stupid. Go up to the head. Fucking game, man. Fuck. Double fuck. I'm fighting the lag here. The lag. Damn it, man. What I mean.
Raiden!
I had a good run there too. It's fucking bullshit, man. I hate this fucking game. Fucking lag. Time it right. You know what I mean? Game hates me. No. Why won't I go up there? you, man. Oh, shit. Fucking hit the headshot. Fighting legs like crazy. Hit the fucking thing, man. Fucking bullshit. Timing down. Oh. Help, please. Oh. Why? Fighting the leg constantly, man. Why you do that? Best run ahead. Fire, man. That countdown makes it hard. Fucking rocks. Oh, switch over. Most stupidest boss I ever fought. What makes it unfair is the lag and the fucking clicking shit. And it won't fucking go up when I want it to. See what I mean? Bullshit. It gets faster and faster. That shit. Come on. I'm trying to get the double shot. Makes me waste my damn rock. Yeah, I missed that one. That one didn't even count. camera's switching.
Raiden, are you all right? Raiden? Raiden!
I hate this fucking game. Fire, man. Pussy. Don't give me a chance to fire. Fucking lag I gotta deal with. That should have counted. Bullshit. Waste my fucking shot. I'm dead. Trying to time that shit. Don't hit me. Come on, Raiden, get up. Mm-hmm. No!
Raiden, come in! Raiden! Raiden!
I hate this fucking game, I hate it. Cheapest fucking boss fight in history. Not gonna work. Fire, damn it. Double laser, man. Piece of shit. Nope. Up, man. on, game.
Respond.